Before we go any farther, really, I'd like to thank everybody that came out and the people at the Uptown. And you see, there's no radio stations to thank because they both dicked out on us. So we'd like to thank all the people that are doing this videotape for us. It's costing us an arm and a leg, ladies and gentlemen, but you'll be able to buy it in the stores, and we'll just ream you good for it. It's 60, 70 bucks. So if you want to see yourself on TV, don't forget, you got any small ones with you, they'll videotape your child in case they're lost. So
that's true.
Give them
a
call.
So you know what they look like walking around.
Don't take any children around this man right here.
Just mention it, yeah.
Wasn't gonna do a long drum solo tonight. He promised us this afternoon, and until all these camera guys got here, that's what we were gonna do. Pretty soon you'll be seeing this in Randy Barrow's Drum Clinic videotape series. Randy! Randy Morrow. One more time for Randy Morrow. On the bass, ladies and gentlemen, in the red jacket. From Springfield, Illinois, Richard Streeter. Richard Streeter. In the middle, on the electric six-string guitar. On the electric six-string. And the electric 12-string. Gerry Charleston.